Today's gonna be a tutorial on these braids you see right here, box braids, Fulani braids, whatever you call it. I hope that I'm saying that right, Fulani. Yeah, and these styles are just gonna be really quick. They're something, you know, you can go to school with, go out to the gym, you know, anytime you want to look cute or comfortable. But yeah, so let's get started. Okay, so for this tutorial, all you will need are these rubber bands, or not these rubber bands, but rubber bands and bobby pins, you know, get the updos. And yeah, headbands work too. Oh my gosh, headbands and braids, especially long braids like this, they definitely come in handy. Okay, so I'm very lazy, so my go-to style is this half up, half down. It's even easier with the Fulani braids because the shirt's gonna annoy me. It's even easier with the Fulani braids because it's like already braided, you know, back like this. So all I do is take it where the braid stops and do it on the other side. Middle, and sometimes I like to make it a bun, but this time I'm just gonna leave it straight down. You guys can see that, just like that. Yeah, and then you take your rubber band. This looks kind of weak now that I think about it. Let me use a headband. So use the headband and just pull it through. Oh, wow. And then with the headband, it's actually better too because you can pull it and then wrap it around one more time. Secure. Like this kind of style to put some hair in the front. I don't know, I just like it like that. And then if you want to, you can take like the braids that are at the bottom and wrap it around the headband. Okay, what are you guys doing? That at the bottom and then wrap it around just to look like, you know, you care. And then when you're done wrapping it around, fish for a bobby pin. There. Okay, so the next style that I like to do is the high ponytail. And for me, it's more like just feeling the swinging of it. That's the only thing that's kind of annoying because your braids can be heavy, so you might get a headache. But other than that, I just always like the high ponytail, so I'm gonna show you guys how to do that. And with this one, you're definitely gonna use headbands. And if you don't wanna use like two headbands because you don't wanna put all of them in one, I suggest you split it. I mean, that's just the smartest way to go. So take your band and almost like the first style, you put your hair, like you take half of it, and this is the bottom, and secure it with a ponytail. And kind of bring it up if you can. It doesn't have to be even at all because nobody's gonna see it. This is just for the bottom. Just pulling my hair more forward. Okay, and then take the other headband and kind of bring it up to how high you want it. So, just like this is how high I would like it. Put it around the second. Oh, jeez. Y'all, I'm low-key sweating, like. And put all the hair through the headband. And then it helps for me to pull this up again. Guys, that was intense. So yeah, this is the high ponytail, how I like to do it. Very easy, very quick. Okay, so from this high ponytail, now we're gonna go into a bun. And what you're gonna do is take another headband, get that one ready. And sometimes, like, I like to braid this, all the hair, but you would have to do that in sections, and this is, you know, the quick version. So all you're gonna do is take the hair like this and kind of roll it. So like you're twisting it, but rolling it around your head while you twist it. And try to like keep it in the roll. It's gonna be a big bun. So just twist it. And try to get it under itself. Your headband. Now some people leave it like this. I don't know how, because I would just be scared that my bun's about to unravel. So I take the rubber bands. Like I do this with my regular bun too, but I take the rubber band and slap it around. Yeah, just like this. And there you go. Easy. And I like mine a little more neat, but if you want to, you could like pull some down, like to have it look a little more messy. But yeah, I like mine like this. Okay, so the fourth style kind of incorporates the bun too, but this time it's not all your hair, it's half. And mine are gonna look a little different because of, you know, the cornrows, but y'all are gonna be fine. And actually, you know, this is one of my favorite styles too. I just love how you can style box braids, honestly. They're so easy. And when you're very tired of your natural hair, like me, you love this life. Because you wake up and your hair is already done. You're just like, wow. Okay, so this style, you're going to take your hair and like this, It's not even half of your head. It's just the front. Take it. And this time you're just using a regular size rubber band. And make sure it's flat. Like this. And put it through. Gently, if you like, I noticed I had like a little bee fallout because I'm so rough. So gently take your hair through the rubber band. So you might have to fix the flatness. Okay, and then on the second loop, like after putting your hair through, go just like this and keep it like that. And then you take the remaining hair and twist it around this. So twist, almost like we did that huge bun, you're doing the same thing. And get it around to the bottom. And for this one, I'm just gonna use a bobby pin because I don't want that, you know, that tight look. You can tell sometimes. So I'm taking my bobby pin, spreading it, stick it in. Come on, do your job. Yes. Okay, and for the last style, this one is good, especially when you don't want hair in your face at all, like you're going to the gym. And you're gonna start by putting your, making sure all the hair like in the front is flat, you know, like combing it out a little bit, not combing it out, just, you know, like fingering it a little bit. And then you're going to take these two sides of your hair as equal as you can and braid. And it might take long. Sometimes mine are more messy because I can't see the back of my head. So I'm kind of having to like just guess. And while you're going down, try to grab hair. And make sure you pull so it's not like too thick. So it's really just a simple braid. But for this hair, since it's so normal or, you know, simple, I like to dress it up a little bit. Okay, so now I'm at the end of the hair. You know it's gonna unravel, so you gotta take a my bobby pin fell. You gotta take a rubber band and secure it. And I like to personally like pull the hair out a little bit, cause it's already, you know, long, and so like making it look like it was a little bit more effortless, even though it just took me a good, you know, 5 minutes to do it. You just pull like this. But I don't really pull here because, you know, I'm all about symmetry, and if it's uneven here, I'm going to be mad. And then just to accessorize, because it's so simple, I like to take my headbands. Now this one might be a little too extra for you guys, but you know. These are the kind of headbands I like to wear. This one's a little more toned down because it's just cat ears. But yeah, just like, you know, accessorize it a little bit if you want to, but you still don't want your hair in your face. And this is how it'll look. Alright, you guys. So, thank you for watching this video. I hope you like it. And you guys let me know if you want to see more hair tutorials for, you know, especially these kind of braids. Or braids in general. You know, I'm not very good at the natural hair thing just because I'm so lazy. And then, you know, the styles that I go to are just so quick. Like, I don't like taking too much time with my natural hair. So, yeah, tell me if you like it. Tell me if you guys want to see more. And thank you so much for watching. Make sure you like this video. Make sure you comment below. And make sure you subscribe. I'll see you guys. Bye.